Next on the order here is some great music. It's from Pete Peterson and the Collection Jazz Orchestra. He has played with Frank Sinatra, Bob Hope. His music plays on Air Force One. He plays live in Vegas. They're really, really good. They're going to play some songs for us, and then they're going to have the vocalist come out, Linda Fisher, Nancy Fisher. I went to high school with Linda Fisher. I know he's going to be. Nancy Fisher's going to come out and sing for us. Again, thank you very much. I'm just glad that I was a part of this whole thing. And how about that whole thing with no further words? Thank you. Have a good time.
Thank you. this section, we're going to need to feature bass player, Mr. John Harlow, John Adams. And the tune was done by John Harlow, a gentleman that composes, arranges, and conducts for the Roosevelt Pudding. It's one of those tunes that it's kind of a tongue-in-cheek little piece of work. We hope you'll enjoy it. The tune is called G-Baby, Ain't I Good to You, John Adams.
I'm not